Let's just start how to use Meet the app. This is the create app to edit photos and make your photo like painting. Then I'm going to, here is more options. And first is edit. So, first select the photo from your album. Then go to auto. So here is more filters, that is way better. You can see before and after. Press the compare, you can see their top up right there. Before and after. Then I'm going to slim. And slim, you can change your face shape whatever you want. You can change you before and after. Compare, you can see. Then go to dark circles. Remove your dark circles from your face, from any way. Under the eyes. For any area, you can see compare before and after. Then here is the option height. You can make anything. You can make anything longer or shorter. But before and after. And here is more options you can use. This is the create options. Then I'm going to save and share. You can top here. You can see. This will save your photo automatically in your album. You can share with Instagram or Facebook, Line Moment. Here is more options to share your photo with this Shushimoji app, then back. And next is the collage. You can collage, collect the photo and then collage. This app have this too. Then back. And second option is to edit. Here you can edit your photos. The next option is Teach Magic. Yes, this is one my favorite. Here is Art Board, Dollhouse, Girls Board, and Dimensional Camera. The last one is Dimensional Camera. And then I'm going to try the Art Board. First, this will tell you to select photo from your album. If you want, you can take here and go to album, select the photo. This is really good. This can make your photo like cartoon, which you like to. Look, this is changed. You can hear contrast. You can look before, after. Before, after. Contrast will show you. And then I'm going to try this content. Look before and after. Here is many things. But choose what you like. Whatever you like. Before and after. This is really awesome. And save and share. So I'm gonna back. Let's try next. Try Dollhouse. Try it now. Go to album, select the photo. This is my favorite. This is the filter's name is Devil. Before and after. Look, this is completely changed. Here's more filters you can try. Blues, I'm gonna show you. Blues is my favorite. I really like this. Try magic. The next one. Look before and after. And now try the next leap. Look, this is so cute. Then save. And try next girls photo booth. Try now. Select the photo. Then you here is more really creative. Friends, before and after, there's more huge things. Now try love. This video, or if you like this app, so download this app and try to use it. And if you need any help to use this app, so you can ask me on comments. And you can easily find this app on Play Store. This is available on Play Store. It's easy to download and easy to use.